is teaching school on Tuesday, he's a top. On Wednesday, she'll be styling hair in her small town beauty shop. On Thursday, he's a businessman. On Friday, he'll plant wheat. On Saturday, she rides a bicycle through the city street. But on Sunday, in a place called home, from Sunday, they will put on their robes. From Sunday, they'll be singing the choir. From Sunday, God's children will all be home. Oh, the Mondays of a life down here will only bring a sigh. Oh, the days, the weeks, the months, the years, how quickly they fly by. All the cares we know and the joys we share, now fading in old days. As the